Change of plans. We're moving.
Fine. Makes no difference to me.
Honestly, Vegeta's a whole lot tougher than I thought he'd be. There's no way I'm losing to him. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans are worth as warriors as measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
Even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. If it alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha!
My power!
Believe it! Don't underestimate me!
Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
Believe it!
What's wrong, Kakarot? Surely this is not your best. You showed more power than this when you made a fool of Nappa. Show me your true power!
Just remember, you asked for it.
There's no way that you can stop my Derek Gun!
few on this planet are as good as space dogs! Ah! What? What? All creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy! Yeah!
I know you're tired, but we're headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah.
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back! It's my dad! He's in trouble. I can feel it.